pulmonary hypertension is a silent killer. It's increased blood pressure in the pulmonary circulation. But what's the problematic with that? That increased blood pressure in the pulmonary circulation result in an increased heart load on the right side of the heart, and people eventually die from heart failure. So my research focused on the involvement of metabolism in the disease. What we're trying to find, it's a phenomenon called metabolic reprogramming. When cells affected, they produce different patterns of metabolites. This is actually a base for our diagnostic test when we see the different patterns, which we called disease fingerprint. Many people, when they experience chronic condition, first come to doctor with very unspecific, non-specific symptoms, very mild symptoms like fatigue, dizziness, shortness of breath. And doctors usually puzzled what to do with these symptoms. And the current landscape of diagnosis takes years from first symptoms to understand what kind of disease affecting a person. The final diagnosis for pulmonary hypertension is the catheterization of right heart. It's very invasive procedure. And what we're trying to do is a simple blood test. So we hope that with our test, we can shift this current diagnosis landscape to more early detection when people are more responsive to therapies. And we're trying to shrink this time of diagnosis from 2 years, over 2 years actually, to several days. So that will help to treat disease earlier, to help patients survive this disease.